Why is it that we have stories that are untold? Why is it that we have and hear the same stories over and over again? We all have important stories to share, but this is our story.
This is our story. African American story. Oh, 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 this is our story. Story. It happened before me. History. African American story.
His right-hand man during the civil rights movement. He helped organize the Montgomery bus boycott. You know, the one where Rosa Parks refused to give up her seat. He said, bring your tear gas, bring your mace, bring your state troopers, and bring your national guards. But let that record show that we will not stand down.